Hi Dinkar, how are you?
I'm doing great.
Where are you right now?
Today, actually, I'm in front of the Ritz-Carlton. Yes. Just attended the Prime Minister Modi's speech. Uh-huh. It was just amazing how he addressed the crowd. Uh-huh. He addressed all the top topics. He talked about government, he talked about corruption, he talked about human services, and social services that they have been doing in India, and about security. Security is such a big aspect for India and US. And, you know, we need to work on this terrorism that has been prevailing throughout the world. And I think both the partners are going to sit down and talk about that. I'm sure that will be one of the most important topics. We also wanted to talk about the immigration issues that are also happening in India.
You must have got up around 3 o'clock in the morning to come here. Do you repent or you are very excited?
Absolutely excited. Very motivated, very inspirational to see what has become India. I left 25 years ago, and now with great speed that it is just.